So what I'd like to do, survey a few points and then use your code list.
Okay.
And then set them out for me.
Okay, so we go to the end of the car park.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So there was a job there, 522. To measure, I'll create this point P1, point 1.
Yep.
So we now we have 16 and 12 mil
accuracy.
Is a bit changing. So
doesn't need to be plumb because it's
tilt correction.
Tilt correction,
but still can do it if you.
Point stored.
So we stored 1 point.
Mm-hmm.
We go to maybe middle. Halfway, somewhere. We record another point.
Point stored.
So there's 2 points. We'll create another point. Just somewhere here.
Point stored.
So we create 3 points now. We go back to the job and we'll create a so we create a line from those 3 points. We hold on the screen gently, it comes up with a table.
Mm-hmm.
So it says create line, create arc, create closed line.
Yeah.
So we'll see a great line. And we can change that line to, let's see, anything line A1.
Yeah.
And we'll change the color as well on the same line. And maybe a purple.
Yep.
There you go. So this one. We'll usually go to stake to line.
Mm-hmm.
Line and I go to 3D view there on the screen to make sure that line is selected, which is correct. Yes,
yes,
and I'll press OK.
Okay, and 1 meter offset.
Meter
so make
offset.
The line one, offset one.
So now we got 971 offset of the line.
Yeah.
And the numbers need to decrease. So we'll go back again.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll go a little bit this way. So
good.
1 meter, 45 millimeters, and 1 meter.
And 45 millimeters. Okay, yes. Well done. Great. And the arc, you're going to do me an arc?
So I can do you an arc from those 2 points. Or 3 points?
2 points, because they're straight lines. So.
Yes. So lines. Quick arc.
Yeah.
Press OK. Now he's asking start
points. 2 points and radius. Select the 2 points and radius.
So press the radius there.
Select point 1 and 3 as your base points.
Which is automatically there already.
Yeah. And say radius, say 10 meters.
So 10 meters radius there.
Yeah.
This is from line.
Yeah.
The height.
Mm-hmm.
We can automatically enter what height I require.
Yeah.
So I'll go to from the line. And then I'll go to information. Gives me
where you are now.
Yes, where I am now. So it says line offset in there.
Difference. So go to 1 meter along the line and 0 offset, say.
Okay. Let me just wrap it.
The tilt correction is on, so tilting it doesn't change.
No, it's actually on because it's green.
It's green, so tilt correction is on.
Yes. So this is decreasing now.
So is it 7 meters back, is it?
It shows me 9.2 meters.
Oh yeah, 9 meters, yeah.
So we type it in 10 meters, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll go this way.
Yeah, 10 meters from the start.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it. Well done.
And this is line offset 239.
230, keep it zero.
So we'll go to either side to check that we are increasing or decreasing correctly. So it's going to the bigger side, yes, we're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
We'll go back again.
Well done.
And we are within 17 over.
And make it 10 meters along the line.
That's the closest one, so we'll go on the way. So now we are...
That's okay. I can see your position. You move it until you get both line and offset. Well done. You've done very well. Thank you very much. You've done very well indeed.